Hello. Once again, this is Trevor from Trevor Slingshot, and what we can see, I have the Conus once again, and I'm having some practice again. All right, so I'm trying to improve my butterfly. So, Ken over here, Ken is at 34, approximately 34 feet. So I'm hoping that you can. It was about 30 feet. Tradition of the elders, but he ate bread with unwashing hands. He answered and said unto them, Well hath Esaias prophesied of you hypocrites, as it is written, This people honoreth me with their lips, but their heart is far from me. In vain do they worship me, teaching for doctrines the commandments of men. For laying aside the commandment of God, ye hold the tradition of men as the washing of pots. Many other such like things. And he said unto them, Full well ye reject the commandment of God, that ye may keep your own tradition. For Moses said, Honor thy father and thy mother. And whoso curseth father or mother, let him die the death. But ye say, If a man shall say to his father or mother, It is korban, that is to say, a gift, by whatsoever thou mightest be profited by me, he shall be free. And ye suffer him no more to do aught for his father or his mother. Making the word of God of none effect in your tradition which ye have delivered, and many such like things do ye. And when he had called all the people unto him, he said unto them, Hearken unto me, every one of you, and understand. There is nothing from without a man that entering into him can defile him, but the things which come out of him, those are they that defile the man. If any man have ears to hear, let him hear. And when he was entered into the house of the people, his disciples asked him concerning the parable. He said unto them, Are ye so without understanding also? Do ye not perceive that whatsoever thing from without entereth into the man, it cannot defile him, because it entereth not into his heart, but into the belly, and goeth out into the ground, purging all meats? And he said, That which cometh out of the man, that defileth the man. For from within, out of the heart of man, proceed evil thoughts, adultery, fornication, murder, covetousness, wickedness, deceitfulness, lasciviousness, an evil eye, blasphemy, pride, foolishness. All these evil things come from within and defile man. And from thence he arose and came to the borders of Tyre and Sidon.
All right, as you see, it's a Conus.
And would have no man know. But
and that's my attempt at shooting butterfly. All right, so thank you very much. Have a good day.